Lord. Hallelujah. Good morning, my dear friends in Christ. We begin this Sunday reflection in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Today is the 15th Sunday in Ordinary Time, Year B. We thank God for being alive in the land of the living. Thank you, Jesus. Our reading today is taken from the Gospel of Mark chapter 6, from verse 7 to 13. And our topic is titled, Jesus sent his disciples to go and preach. Jesus sent his disciples to go and preach. Hallelujah. Amen. The early disciples spent time with their master, our Lord Jesus Christ. They learned about him and also followed him, followed his steps. There came a time that the knowledge and understanding which they have acquired over time needs to be put to use. So the master sent them to go out and preach the gospel. He did not just send them out. He also gave them power and authority, not only to preach the gospel, but also to cast out demons and perform miraculous signs and wonders. The same way that the master sent out the early disciples is the same way he is sending us out today, to go out and preach. We are learning about our Lord Jesus Christ every day in church, at home, and various groups. Beyond the knowledge that we acquire, he has given us the Holy Spirit to empower us to be witness to him, on him, about him, to perform various signs and wonders. The message is very simple. The Lord is talking to each and every one of us today to go out and preach the gospel. Just preach repentance. Tell somebody by your side to turn from their wicked ways and follow the teachings of our Lord Jesus Christ. Tell somebody in your office, at home, at work, your colleague, your friend about Jesus, our personal Lord and Savior. If we do this, we will see the result just as the days of the early disciples. Brothers and sisters, are you spending time to learn about our Lord Jesus Christ? Are you sharing the good news with the words of your mouth and your lifestyle? Are you touching lives for Jesus? Is there evidence for anybody to see that you are truly a son, a daughter of Jesus, a daughter of Christ? Are you touching lives for Jesus? Are you showing that evidence for people to see that you are a Christian, not just in the name, but in words and deeds? May the Lord help us to obey the commandment to go out and preach the gospel of repentance, both far and near, in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. May we be able to talk to somebody about Jesus Christ. May we be able to have the grace to preach his word. Tell your friends, it's not only discussing about the world, what is happening, lifestyle, the style of your clothes, where your tailor is happening, where you want to go, what is happening in town. Oh no. Or probably politics. Yes. But please, if you're a man, you're talking about football, Chelsea did this, man, you did this. Talk to somebody about Jesus. I tell you, you will get the blessing. Amen. Talk to somebody about our Lord Jesus Christ, your Creator, our Savior. Talk to him. A word from your mouth will change somebody. May the Lord help us through Christ our Lord. Amen and amen. God bless you. Have a lovely week, and may this week be fruitful for us in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.